Guys, I got a special unboxing today. Just got this as an early Valentine's Day gift. Love packaging cleaners. And ta-da! This is a 3-channel RC Submarine. It has lights as well. Driving time of 10 minutes. Charging time of 25 minutes. It's for indoor use, 100 centimeter. Is as deep as it can go.
Let's unbox this.
So guys, I just went ahead and unscrewed this. There were 2 screws that were holding this. And let me show you. This is the remote. Inside, we have the instruction manual and the charging cable. Comes with this antenna. It's quite funny. I don't know about you guys, but at some point, my TV had an antenna like this instead of a smart TV. And this takes in 2 AAA batteries. Let's have a look at the submarine itself. These are 2 rubber bands in between the plastic. So you have 1 fan here that controls the up and down motion. Then you have 2 fans on the back and a rudder, which is controlled by a servo inside, I'm guessing. And you have the charging port over here. And they don't give you something to close it, so I put this black electrical tape on top, waterproofing. And it's really cool, guys. Let's take it out into the tub and see how it does. So we have the RC Submarine today with the remote, with the cat and a bathtub, and it doesn't have an on and off switch. As soon as you put it in water, it should start. Oh, the lights look so cool, huh? Oh. So, it has 3 channels, 1 to go up and down. And then 2 rudders to go right and left. You can maintain the height, I guess. If you... Oh yeah.
Finally, the cool RC. Yay!
Thank you, Tran.
So cool!
So, this is going forward and right is which one?
Huh? This is for left, right, forward, and this one going up and this one going down.
Okay. Keep quiz always.
It's not fishy. Boy, it's not fishy. It's okay.
I mean, the control is quite good if you get used to it.
If you put more water, it will be easier to go down and stay down.
Now it's around, I think, 10 centimeter water. And can go up to 100 centimeters.
Kitko.
Kitko is going to attempt to eat it at least once. She's just thinking if the water is worth it. Switch on the light for a second. Oh. This would be fun in a pool also, I guess.
Cool.
Very cool.
Cool,
actually. Yo. Very nice. Best Valentine's gift I ever got. Kitko is so amused. So it does glide pretty well as well. This was so cool. Hey guys, if you liked my content, please subscribe and ring the bell icon, like, comment and share the video as well. Thanks.